my man. And I don't like spectate you.
Bullshit.
Look, there's two of them in. What? How'd you chat?
I can't remember.
Nice. I got snuck up on. I was trying to load a shotgun and they fucking shot me in the head.
You can spectate me on the stream.
Good shout, actually, that's what I'll do. I can't even believe that I was alive less than fucking 20 seconds.
Follow her or something like that.
I don't want to talk because the stream delay is that fucking bad.
Never used to be that bad, to be honest.
I think it kinda has to be though, eh? You know what, I can't fucking coming up behind
shit,
you.
Shit, there's another couple of guys.
Not that bad, it's maybe like 45 seconds or a minute.
I do not like the
What, the AK?
Nah. Holy fuck. Can't throw a Molotov at me. It's not very nice.
Is there any, crosshair enemy?
Aye, my crosshair's here.
Can't see it. Oh, yeah. Oh shit.
fuck did they go?
What was it, boys? Fucking got and run.
Oh, I see that. Alright.
Is that you, dude?
Aye, it's bad light, you can watch it.
I'm just... Two seconds. 2 seconds? It's... Huh. Ah, there was two of them anyway, mate. Right, give me... 2 seconds, I need to go and fucking catch a spider.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Fucking, it was a big one, like. You still there?
Nah, he's fucking joined, come on.
I'm 50. Fuck. Baby, fuck off, I'm trying to log into the thing. Fuck off! Stab you then. See, if I didn't know what a game, I would just turn my computer off without saying anything.
Was it just constantly doing the Steam message?
You'll need to send me that invite again.
Seriously?
Just the one, thanks.
Right. It's awesome. Q position 35.
Mm-hmm, 36 for my wife.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Loading. Didn't it die so quick this time?
Well, I'll try. We need to go for the same place.
We basically were at the same place.
No, basically enough that they stopped me from getting a fucking shotgun to the face. Right, good, now I can actually fucking shred my clothes and shit.
Rampant.
How'd you turn the clock?
By the way, apparently, if you take your
back my peach.
If you take apparently, if you take your shoes off, you're a lot quieter.
Huh.
But you can't run as fast or something.
Right. I'm going for the call on the houses. You're right past me.
Mate, I've no parachute. How'd you? What the fuck?
What?
I'm on the ground. Oh, no.
He dead?
No, no. He fell all the way to what should have been his death. And then I ended up in the air again, so I'm miles above you.
Shitty pistol, but better than fuck all.
Oh, stun grenade. You just chuck a smoke?
No.
There's somebody here.
Got an AK-47, I don't like it, but it's better than a pistol, so.
Oh, yeah, that'll do, mate.
Where are you?
I don't know, I thought I landed next to you, but maybe not. Shit, I've no space. Why can't I not just put it right into my... Oh. I mean, I've got no space for it, what? What's happening here?
Fuck is everyone?
Right, where are you? What position on the map?
D5.
Right, that's where I am as well.
I'm at the very end of the colony of houses. There's a green truck here. Right next to the water tower.
Water tower? Oh shit, I don't... Just seen a guy. Ah! Being shot at.
I hear the shots.
Need help.
I'm trying to come. They're actually quite a bit away from me.
Reloading.
Where are you?
By a house. Then again, what to say, man?
What colour is the house?
There's two of them though. A greyish colour.
Is that you?
I've got no shot on. Oh, bleeding. Oh, bleeding, what the fuck?
Fucking hell. Someone just... They're in a blue house. Or one of them is, anyway.
Are you dead?
Nah. There's severe bleeding, though. I've got fuck all to fix it.
Where's all your bandages?
I'm using them. But it doesn't really help.
They're in a what house?
They're in a blue. There's three houses in a row on this at the side. They're on the. They're in the blue one. Well, at least one of them is. One of them left.
Aye, I see the one that left. Whoa, shit. His mate's shooting me. Ah, oh, he's threw a grenade at me.
Fucking hell. I do have to throw a grenade.
You need to get it out. Fuck, I'm gonna bleed out. Oh, they threw a molotov at me. God's sake, this is ridiculous.
I'm gonna die.
Fuck, what was that noise? What was that noise?
The chucking gas.
Ah. I've got 10 rounds in this gun. A car coming. Last round. Don't have a pistol.
I need to find first aid at some point. I'm moderate bleeding. First aid. Yes.
Gotta try and flank round. Do we have some kind of identifying marker?
I don't know. I'm in a house. When I saw you, when we were parachuting in, I saw a little, like, military
so
icon.
As soon as you hit the deck.
Aye, it disappeared.
Aye. Fucking AR rounds, thank fuck. I've sort of flanked around a wee bit, so I'm further over than I was before. Don't know where the mates went. What kind of house are you in?
Big red one, double story.
Right, I'm coming in. What floor are you on? Is this you? Aye, aye, right. Look at that.
You're bleeding.
Shit, am I? I don't know, I've got a first aid kit. Any helmets or that around? A backpack.
Wait.
Have I got a backpack on?
Aye. Why are you shirtless?
Eh?
Why are you shirtless?
I made bandages with. Where are you?
I'm just at the left. There's AR there, I take it you just took the AR round for it.
Aye.
Right.
Are these guys still over here or what?
Someone shooting at
me. Eh? Where the fuck are you?
I don't think it's shooting at me actually. I don't know.
I can't even hear
bullets.
I'm
behind you.
Oh.
Right. Your footsteps are fucked up. They're safe for the gas. First aid and ammo.
I don't know. I think this is the house I started in, mate.
Alright.
Well, maybe not actually, because there's a pistol up there. There we go, I've got a shot on again.
The nut.
Eh?
There's a guy down the end of the street there. They need to add sights to this, like.
I know.
There's a helmet. You need to take your helmet off, otherwise it'll just go into your inventory.
The fuck that.
What the fuck is that?
Watch
out.
What?
You hearing that? Sirens and then the eggs.
Aye, and the dodgy music.
Right, I've got myself an AR, so it's better than the fucking AK.
I've only got 60 rounds left for this fucking egg.
Ah, I've only got 60 as well.
We'll just take, whenever we find more, we'll just take one each until we've got enough.
Yeah, there's one. I've took one. There's another one in the bedroom. Took one box. First aid kit. In the bathroom, I've got one already, so.
Are we still safe for the gas?
Aye, all Pleasant Valley safe.
You find a car or something?
There's a couple of cars down there, but the snake guys threw grenades at us and blew them up. Too quiet.
No, no.
Far too quiet. I'm not liking it. Right, got to the top of this building and see if we can see anything for the roof. What the fuck's that?
Stunned in it, probably.
Yes. Bob says it'll be 2 minutes. Oh shit.
What? Where are you?
Two of them, bastard. Third floor up or something like that. She's bleeding like fucking my hanger. Right, there's another one, there's another one.
In the same room?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't see him, man.
He was definitely there, unless I managed to kill him and he bled out afterwards. I don't think his body would be there. Maybe he jumped off the balcony, I don't know.
No, he's hiding in the toilet. Got him.
I shot both of them to fuck. If I had concentrated on one instead of changing target halfway through, I would have got at least killed one of them.
I'm gonna need tactical body armor, I'll take that.
How many is left?
31.
You're bleeding.
How? I am, but how did you get that?
Because I can see blood pushing off you.
Oh, you're still alive. Hey, well, there.
I've got first aid on my back. Mine's the one nearest the door. They might have first aid on there as well.
Holy shit, mate. He's got 7 in them.
Nice. I hear a car.
Car. Yeah, if I pick up a backpack, does it, will it take all my stuff, or do I have to switch it manually?
I think you have to switch it manually. I can't remember, it's been ages since I played it.
No, done it itself. Thank fuck for that. Right, I'm still gonna go to the roof. I heard a car, but...
Your team still has a chance to win it all.
Doubtful.
No pressure, Chris. No pressure.
Okay, do it. Pleasant Valley's still in the green area, that's good. The white area, that's good. For the MLG tactics, ditching the shoes.
Ditching the shoes.
It's quiet, like I can see my wee feet, but then a bit. Hey, there's guns everywhere. Primary, secondary. Picked up a shotgun, where the fuck did I go? Hello. Oh, 400 odd rounds of ammo for this. I then came where to go, where should I go?
I don't know. Look for people to kill?
Well, I know, but, I mean... also, then I want to be at a disadvantage. Running a bit barefoot in the middle of nowhere. Got head into the tune. It looks like we're probably going to finish in here.
How the fuck up? Because all I've got for fucking is your running commentary. I'm staying at a death screen.
I just heard fucking footsteps, huh? Nineteen left. I'm not hearing any gunshots or that.
I wonder if you can get silencers now.
I
Come on, man, hurry up, kill someone or die.
I'm trying, man, I can't fucking find anybody. Yeah, I hope that's not gonna drop bombs. Seriously, where the fuck is everybody? D5, D6, D7, D5, D6, D7 is all safe, so. Still quite a big area then, eh? Seventeen left.
Fuck's sake, this is taking the piss. What the fuck, man? I bet you know, I take it the circles goes to just outside Pleasant Valley as well.
Aye.
They'll all be sitting on the outskirts of the town until they fucking they have to come in.
Probably, it looks like
that, or just sitting in buildings inside, no moving.
It looks like it probably will only be Pleasant Valley anyway, to be fair.
See, that's why I hate you, because it gets stuck and changes and it gets smaller and smaller, you've always got the choice. You move to the safe location first and then try and pick people off as they're moving to the location, or do you hold off where you are until the last possible minute and then go to the safe location, and then that way you know everyone should already be there ahead of you, so you're not going to run into anyone on your way.
I need to head to D6, this is going to be just outside the area, I think. Car.
Shit, fuck it.
Eh? No, it's just parked. I'm gonna get in it.
Alright.
Don't fire. It's fucked. Get out.
It's fucked.
I'm in D6, I'm safe.
I'm surprised my viewers are actually still willing to fucking watch this. I'm literally gone by your commentary.
I'm surprised, but I've not seen anybody for fucking ages. At least somebody. Nobody's died for a while. Oh, there we go. 14 left.
So you got to kill 13.
I've possibly just seen somebody in here, so I'm gonna clear this building. Or I would clear this building and then I just walked in the wrong way. I just got an invitational crate.
Nice.
Why did I get that?
Fuck this. You can do what you want with it, fucking sell it for some cash.
Much did they go for, like?
Fuck those, I've never fucking had one before.
Oh.
Probably just go for like 10 pence or something like that, but.
Yeah, probably.
It's better than fuck it. Oh, I mean, you got it for fuck all, yeah, so. You can't exactly
True.
Complain.
The zone's changed again. B6, I'm still inside it. Alright, it's not going to be Pleasant Valley, it's going to be just outside it.
Good open ground, should be a lot of death.
I thought I'd seen something here, I must have. I want to be heading to C6, like west.
Fucking hell. Normally when you play Battle Royale, you're just constantly running into people, especially when it's to the end like that.
Got to head sort of towards where the middle is going to be, so I should hopefully see a wee bit more action. Let's get instantly shot in the fucking face.
It's quite good that if you win, I get the prizes as well.
I know, I wouldn't have had your breath though. Still trying to figure out the fucking buttons, it's been that long.
I know. I'm sitting here thinking about it and I fucking just realised I had a fucking frag grenade. I knew both of them were in that room, I should have just fucking threw the grenade in. At least would have wounded them and then made them easy pickings for fucking bullets, eh?
Fuck me, this is more open than I wanted it to be. Fucking hell, I'm glad I started moving because it's well into fucking the next one across.
Anyway, people died yet?
No, they've just died for ages.
Fuck's sake, they must have been hiding like little bitches. Is it outside Pleasant Valley now, eh?
It's just about to be. Oh, there's somebody else. Oh no, people have been dying. There's 10 left. Two people just got killed on the trot there. It's, well, not quite yet, but it's about to be. C6, C7.
Once it gets outside Pleasant Valley, you'll find a lot of people will die because they've probably just been sitting in buildings watching a doorway the entire time.
Yeah, I think I'm actually in. I've ended up just right where the fucking middle's gonna be. It was quite stupid. If I look back towards Pleasant Valley though, I should hopefully get a couple of cunts picked off. How'd you fucking crouch now? See? Apparently it says at the bottom we're playing Arma 3, Kev.
That does that. No, mine it does that. It says H1Z1.
I'm seeing H1Z1 as well.
Must just not have updated on your screen, Denver Max. Because it's definitely changed to H1Z1.
That fucking music, aha. Got one, 9 left.
Nice. I was just about to opt tab out and try refreshing my mind, but
shit, I'm in the gas. What the fuck?
Your geography is fucking shocking, Chris.
Mate, C6. I'm in fucking C6.
It's not going to be the entirety fucking C6.
I know. I thought I was in it more than fucking...
Oh, you're a mug.
I'm out.
You should be able to spectate your teammates. That's...
I know, I can, it's ridiculous. Fuck's sake. Right, I am still in the gas. I'm dying. I'm gonna die off the gas.
Oh, seriously?
Aye. Fuck's sake, I was using first aid kit.
You made it to number 7, better luck next time.
Bullshit.
Right, I've got to switch over to... Are you staying off on a round or are you off? Cheers for the answer there, Chris, that's...
Cheers, I...
No, you're breaking up like fuck.
But I'll switch over to Bob's chat now.
Aye, I'm...
Hello, motherfuckers.
Were you watching?
What?
Were you watching my stream now?
No. Why?
No. What'd you fucking... do? No, nothing. I was just, I had like a good few watchers there. I wasn't sure if you were one of them.
Andy was on a death screen.
Aye. That's the thing. I was literally on a death screen. The people, the thing that was drawing everyone in was basically Chris's commentary. Because you should be able to expect it.
I know. Stupid. I got to number 7, but... fucking
Shabm?
Aye, the gas killed me, even though I was using fucking first aid kits.
Fuck's sake. Yeah, I think people were complaining about it because you can basically stay inside it. The gas, you know, if you just keep using fucking health. So I think the further on the game, the stronger the gas is, so it just fucks you up. Because there's a video someone done, and it was just, they just walked around and said it the whole fucking time.
Fuck's sake.
Dead in it the entire game and won. The person knew where all the health kits were, so he just kept going to them and he had like a fucking 100 of them and just kept getting himself.
What a prick.
I don't have to turn off SLI, I was just trying to fix it there while users were playing. Flickers like fuck, can't even open up the menu, your inventory, it just flickers going crazy.
Oh, does it? So it's still not optimized for SLI whatsoever.
I think people were saying if you use the planet side profile, it'll work better than the H1Z1. But I came out trying it. I was just trying other stuff, but
makes sense to be honest. I mean, how long's planet side been out for now?
Yeah, exactly. Runs on the same engine, so I think it would be more optimized.
Yeah. Do you need another invite or?
I think I'm loading the game anyway, so.
The AK-47 is absolutely garbage. One, two, three.
Right, well, I'm still in the main menu, so I think I'll need another one. Nothing's happening. Open your fucking cockhead. There we go.
There we go. There's that ass.
That sexy ass. You know, I've had that picture on for... shit. I've had that picture on. Are you in the queue?
Yeah, 137.
That's alright. I've had that picture on it for about 6 years, 7 years. It's my profile picture. If that turned out to be a fella, I would be so pissed off. Because I found it in some website. I can't even remember where what website it was. But I took it off it and used that. It's been that ever since. Since I think I got my Steam account.
Fuck's sake.
7 or 8 years now.
I remember when we first met you, obviously we were hanging with John, and then he says he's got a picture of an arse on his profile picture. I was like, right, okay. He's like, I think it's his girlfriend's arse. I was like, you ask him that then.
I don't think you ever did ask me.
No, I was just going to say that. I don't think you ever did.
Are cutting out like fuck. Why is it making me make a fucking character again?
Oh, for fuck's sake. Are you in?
I'm loading.
I'm not.
Oh, you're a knob,
you
Chris.
You quickly hit it, see if it gets you in.
I don't know, there's nothing to hit. It kicked me right out.
Oh, for fuck's sake. What the fuck were you doing?
It's put a few other guys in our squad.
Fucking ball bag.
Log out.
Join Battle Royale. Key position 155.
158.
No, 160.
What the fuck?
What? What is it?
I'm only now about putting bots and hoes. Fucking hell. How did I save that actually? That's it, there we go. Boats and hose. Attach.
Your stream's just cut off, Kev.
No, it's not.
Went blank on mine.
No, refresh it. It's clearly your shitty.
No, it went like white static and then cut off.
No, it's clearly you, because it's working, my stream health's fine.
I know, your stream health still says it's fine.
Oh.
Alright, okay, it's fine.
Aye, exactly.
I don't know why it went blank, everything was still working, no bother though. I've got two out.
You're breaking up like fuck. Your connection just must be fucked.
I'm sorry. Can you still hear me?
Yeah.
Bye.
sake. Fuck, I need to...
Fucking hell, this queue's taking forever. What position are you, bub?
47.
Cheers, Dim Dim. He was just talking shit.
What the fuck is that you've put on?
I've explained what it is.
Yeah, hang on, pretty sure so. I never even read it, I've just seen the picture. We shouldn't have up your arse.
I'm saying that's for you, Kevy.
Obviously it's for me.
Fit like a glove. There's every time I come on your fucking TeamSpeak, Bob, it cuts out like fuck, I don't know why.
It's cause your connection's shite.
It was fine on any other TeamSpeak.
No, cause you can't...
Everyone cuts out?
Aye.
Well, let me see the codec on it, see if someone's fucked around with it.
I think it's just you, Chris, because you said the stream is hanging out, but I've got people on chat saying that the stream is fine.
But every time I come on Bob's TeamSpeak, it cuts out like fuck, and any time I'm on Dior's or that, it's fine.
No, because you were cutting out on Dior's.
My channel was edited.
One time. But any other time, it's fine.
If that sounds any different, that's a different codec put on.
Alright,
I'm loading.
Oh shit.
Time to kick ass and chew bubblegum.
Ha! I do have bubblegum.
So am I.
Actually gonna have a wee piece of it now, Wrigley's. Wrigley's juicy fruit.
What? God, so there's a Glaswegian guy called Gary Glitter flying about on a quality bolus, man.
This guy's punching me in the face like a. Is it you?
See the name?
I'm in my crafting menu.
Why is there... Why is there... There's like... Five guys in
there. Yeah, you pick the... Because it's the five man one, I think. Every squad has to be five man.
Okay.
So let's just hope that these two targets don't fucking shoot us.
I know, eh?
How are we going, Dave?
Help me, dude.
Right.
Hey, where are we aiming for?
Oh shit.
Where am I?
Is there anything around us that we can see?
Not
really.
I'm
Where are we? E4?
Aye.
Well, we're top of the, we're top of the map. Head southwest, try and get the top of, what do you call that? With the police station.
No idea where the fuck that is.
Southwest.
Well, southwest my position, I'm at the top of it. And I can see the flats.
I'm in E3 now, am I heading the right way?
I'm in E5 now.
I'm in E3 as well.
I just kept going southwest.
I'm in F3.
I'm in E4 again. What the fuck's going on? I just seen somebody land. I don't know who it was.
I just landed.
I landed on a roof.
So, right. What positions are you in then?
I'm in F3.
I'm in E4. I would be heading northwest of me up with you, Kev. What are you in, Bob?
I'm in D5. At the very top of...
Fucking miles away.
Pleasant Valley.
We are 15 with no fucking ammo. What the fuck?
I'm getting 150 FPS in... flats. Never usually get this.
I think it recently. Yeah, I think it recently got updated. Like,
these controls feels funny.
Got a fucking magnet.
What's the button to talk?
Oh fuck! Don't you fucking attack me, you dick, otherwise I will shoot you. I don't care if you're on my team.
What's the chat button?
No idea.
Fuck.
I just got a Marauder crit. Nice.
I'm over at E3, Kev.
I've got a cart.
Fucking come and pick me up then.
I didn't beep my horn. Can I beep my horn on that car?
Right click, I think. Left click, even.
Ah, it's no after light. Oi, fucker. Snake guns, how do they fuck up? How do you talk? Pretend, hurry up, I'm leaving you here.
Are you talking to me or that guy?
The guy. How the fuck do you talk again?
I don't know.
If you don't hurry up, I'm leaving you. Hurry up.
Is it V or is it a different button?
I don't know. Hurry up. Hurry up.
Need to check the controls of the game.
Settings. Controls.
Hello?
I see your...
Bada! Oh,
fucking shit myself.
Hello?
Aye, that worked, Kev. How did you do that?
Hello?
Hello? Get
That's
in the car!
Working.
Oh, okay. Okay, I'm sorry.
I can hear that twice. Where the fuck are you?
Between E and A. 3.
Oh, where's an AK? Anyone know what one's better yet?
I'm so sorry.
That's
fine.
Okay, where the fuck did you go?
I may die.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
Can you hear her?
No, I hear you. Where did you go?
Where are you?
I was at E3. I could see the fucking arrow that he had until he obviously got in the car. And then you just fucked off.
Right. Where am I going for E?
Where are you now?
I want to go west. Where are you? Aye, west.
What one are you in?
F3! I've not fucking moved!
And aye, you want to go fucking west.
Right, I'm in E3, where the fuck are you?
Right, I see you.
Where the fuck are you?
I see your arrows, I'm behind you.
What do you mean behind?
You don't see my arrow?
No!
Comes and goes, it's weird.
Just gonna be picking up an R teammate.
Why the fuck is that doing that? I see your car.
Right, we're in the building.
There's not much in them, I cleared them out.
Right, hurry the fuck up.
Off goes a fucking pistol.
Oh my god, I think my game just crashed.
No way.
Oh fuck.
Yep, it just closed completely.
You're not even online. Yeah, you're online, but you're not even in game. Right, I'm in.
Alright, you just finish that day, find out where I've done that.
What the fuck is she doing?
What is the button for chat?
One. On your numpad, that is.
Oh, right, okay, I was gonna say.
But you check these buildings?
Aye.
I've not even got a gun. No, I do. I've got a shotgun actually.
Right, we need to be going towards Cranberry.
Wait, where? E3.
We're E3, we need to be at least E7.
Southwest or southeast?
Southeast.
Got a gun.
A pistol. How the fuck did you get out of this car?
If one of you guys want to take that second Jeep.
I'm F4.
Was that somebody close by?
There's some other guy.
I'm really bad at driving, so you can take it.
She's coming with me. Look, this guy's at F4, we should go and pick him up.
We're in E5. E4.
So, do we want to go?
We've got to be in the gas, man.
Yeah, we've got to go. North East.
We're
We're in F4 now, but...
Can you see him?
Kind of... no.
There's no one else's name flash up on me.
I don't know how close you have to be. F4's obviously a big square, eh? There is. Over to our right a bit.
Ah, I see him, I see him.
What shit he's getting it.
Did you say we need to be?
At least... Oh fuck, I can't remember.
G6.
D6?
Anything to do with it, G or F6.
Alright, okay.
So just keep heading fucking south.
This is east, mate. Whoa, fuck!
Get out the water. Is there any way across? Ah, there.
Fucking hell. Have you saved it or am I gonna need to wait? Do you want me to give you a bump?
I don't know if that'll work.
Come fire me, get out.
Bail!
Oh my god.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm bad at driving as well.
In what direction am I going in?
South.
Oh.
Do not flip us. Gas is coming in, we need to try and pick up the pace.
Have you seen the terrain you've took us in here? Fucking...
Oh shit. G5. Half end, G5 is safe, so if we keep going south, directly south. Once you hit the main road, you're definitely safe.
There's a bridge.
There's the main road there. Right, so we're safe. We're in the safe zone.
Oh shit!
Shit. Left! You just got someone, killed me. And I'm moderate bleeding. What did you drive for them for?
I thought you could roadkill.
You can roadkill, but fucking...
Well, I got a guy, you didn't die.
You're a... I told you to go left, you're a fucking knob.
Well, we shouldn't have flipped the car.
No, you should just fucking be careful.
Seems like I got a call.
Is
it? Oh,
you dead?
No, I'm bleeding though.
I'm badly hurt, the fuck.
Moderate bleeding and it won't fucking stop.
He's just killed one.
Nice. Oh, he's just died.
Fuck.
My first aid kits are in there.
Love the car. Shoot the car.
Eh?
Shoot the car.
Backhand him.
I'm gonna die.
Made it to number 7 again.
Seriously?
That was anticlimactic. I'm jumping off there now. I'll probably be on there.
Right, cool.
Speak to you later.
See you later.
User disconnected from your channel.
Bob, you there?
Yes.
You're very, very low.
No, is that better?
A little bit better.
I don't know why the fuck I would be low.
You ready for another
one? Aye,
we can just do it with pairs now, so we're no fuck since he's fucked off, so we don't have to worry about fucking muggins. Fucking bunch of morons.
Changed a few things there, so hopefully the game will just not fucking turn off. I mean, there was no error message or anything.
It just close it.
Yeah, just complete close. Went to the event manager and there was nothing there that actually said any programs or the NVIDIA driver fucked up. It's just everything's normal.
Marauder creators contain skins for various types of items you find in the world. These skins are not consumed and will not be lost in death. I wonder how much I can sell the Marauder crate for.
Aye.
Aye.
I was talking to Tan there.
Ah.
Aye, that whole bit. 242. Why is that not coming up? Join you fucker. Where's it now? What go? Character name again?
Hurry up, I'm Q position 2.
Join, 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 join.
I'm loading.
Loading.
Shut up, cat. Fuck off. Oh, I've not told you yet, I got a flat.
Oh, did you get one?
Aye, fucking finally. I get the keys a week on Friday. So, I'll be moved in a week on Friday, so fucking none of this bullshit only coming in at certain times when she's away.
What, how far is it away from where you are now?
5-10 minutes.
Not too bad then.
But, I checked the lines and stuff like that and made sure that I could get the fucking, just to keep the 152 meg in there and shit like that, so.
Well, it's meant to be doubling here in October.
I've not actually looked yet, so I don't know if it is or not.
No, well, it's meant to be all over. They're going to try and get it all done by the end of this year. at the start of it's going to be in October.
D3, where the fuck's D3? Oh, that's truck stop. Right, so I want to head this way. Right, I can see the colour of my house is a pleasant, just. You're just crackling for me, mate, if you're trying to talk. Yeah, man.
I'm on the load screen.
Seriously?
Yep. It just constantly says load, load, load. Maybe it was because I crashed that last one. Hold on. I had escape and now I have a black screen.
Fucking hell. Why does this game never give you a break? According to this, you're just in my team. You're in the game.
Yeah, and now I can't control alt delete. And I can't alt tab out. And I can't force close.
So it's a power button job then. How is it to decide how many people join the server? Because when me and Chris first joined, it was 110. This one only started at like 80.
Connection lost. Connected. User entered your channel.
Yo. Even when I was hitting all them buttons to try and get out of that screen, whatever button I hit actually muted you.
Well, fuck.
I don't know what button it was.
Fuck you too, Bob. Fuck you too.
What's on the right meeting? It's like, what the fuck?
I was chatting away and then there was like no answer, and then after a while I just went, connection lost. I was like, okay.
Muted you, so I couldn't get speaking to you, so fuck, I said just gonna whack the power button.
I died within seconds. I went to fucking the towers at the column.
Yeah.
Got a magnum. Heard a guy reload a fucking AK-47, went to take a shot at his head, missed, and then he turned around and sprayed me. Barrel two person. Invite.
I'm loading up now.
Actually, what about if we tried you join? You invite me. Maybe that'll help you if you're fucking hosting the group. I don't know if it makes any difference.
Worth a try. You will. Thank you. get that?
Yep.
There we go.
Loading.
Loading.
Right, and we're finally gonna get a game.
Yep, I'm in.
Yep, me as well.
Because I had to reset up my controls, they're completely different for cars. So the sense I can't look out the window because the sensitivity is so fucking fast. I can't hardly go inside the car or really even do the boost because I don't even know what the boost button is. Vehicles. Hey, you bastard, I was busy doing my controls there. What the fuck?
Shut the fuck up, you piece of shit, motherfucker.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
Wow. People are so aggressive.
Yeah. You piece of shit, motherfucker. Just stop doing that for
them. Right, where am I? I'm H4.
Going south onto that big muddy fucking thing.
We want to go east or north? Where? East. Fuck, I'm going for
Ranchito, right. I'll be south of Ranchito.
Going for where I know there's a police car and normally guns. I think someone's gonna beat me there though.
Dude, I get in the car, jumped out of the house, and the car started reversing.
What?
Yeah, all by itself, just...
Fucked you, good dick.
Shit, what button is it to do? Or is it there?
Nay car. Oh my god, pistol.
Well, I don't have a pistol, but I've got two cars.
Fuck it, yeah, where are you?
South of Ranchito. That big muddy fucking industrial fucking kind of place.
Oh, I know, yeah. Footsteps are fucked. I can hear my footsteps like constantly.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
Don't die on my bub.
I might die here. I might die. Kill one dude. Be the ones fight me now. Bastard.
You die.
Oh no, I'm still alive.
It's a shotgun and a fucking magnum, it's pissing me off. I'm not even getting any health yet.
Haha. Guy stole the car, must have crashed. That's it. Sorted.
Where's all the fucking decent guns in this shithole air place? Oh, gunshots.
Hey, you bastard. We must have fixed this place. Remember then, who usually has like five,
first aid kits.
Health kits, yeah, and there's none now.
Decent long range fucking gun. Idea where the fuck all the guns
are. I need you to drive. I just changed my controls and nothing's changing.
Right, there.
Whereabouts are you?
Edge around Trio heading towards over the water towards you. Oh my god, you move so slow in the water, it's unbelievable. What about you? Start with that muddy bit.
You see the Eastwood stop. It's in J4.
J4 Eastwood. Yes.
Yeah, I'm in there because there's another car here.
Right. Okay.
Stole the gas and the thing out of one of the cars.
Sorry, I think that.
You saw what?
Yeah, obviously we've got a little marker to tell us where each other are. When the flash is up now and again.
Was it?
I saw it for a brief moment and then it disappeared.
Oh, hold on, the controls are starting to kick in a wee bit here.
And the closer I get to you, the more frequently that thing flashes up.
How you doing for weapons and stuff?
I've only got a shotgun and a magnum.
Yeah, I've got another car. That's five cars.
Five cars?
Yep. Drop the... Is it four? One.
Brought one with me, left the stuff. Stole another one. Four, I think, now. I've got two sitting here. Three sitting here close to me. It's the dopey, the trucks.
Well, the red ones or the green ones?
The green ones.
40 remain.
Close to the road, or
I'm quite close to the road. I'm at. I see you. Well, I see your icon flashing up a bit.
Oh, I see you. I got you anyway.
Yep, that's me. Can I shoot you there, sorry?
Yeah, I think that. I don't know if they've given it already. Here, you stay in this car. You drive that one, I'll drive this one. Right, where's the circle? Oh, I just go south then, I'll go to Lone Pine or something. Bubba's truck stop.
Yeah, fuck it.
I've got Die Hard with a Vengeance on.
Fucking Die Hard with a Vengeance is amazing.
Yep. I just played it not too long ago at when all the trucks came in when they blew up the fucking thing, so I played that tune.
I think the last film I saw that in was, have you ever watched Ants? The animated film, does it?
Yeah.
It's in that as well, with all the ants are marching. The ants go marching two by two, hoorah, hoorah.
There's a police car. Fuck, that's always there too. I think people miss that all the time. I'm gonna try and sneak in and get it here. There's a truck over there near the houses as well. Do you see it?
Where?
Over to them houses.
Right, the left.
Yeah, the right, right, go right, go right.
Go right.
You should see.
Oh, I see it.
Usually, always people here, so just watch yourself.
That.
Oh, this police car had everything in it, so.
Yeah, same
way. I don't think anyone came over this side. They must have went to like Pleasant Valley. We could probably go into. What's the map? We could go into Lone Pine, see if we can get a red Jeep.
There we go.
As well, the thing's over us anyway.
Let's go marching two by two. Hurrah.
There's usually a red truck here, like, so.
Yeah.
But I mean, if someone stole the red truck there, the red Jeep, I don't understand why they wouldn't go to that green truck and take the oil out of it. I feel like hitting.
Shit driver.
Crash?
Yeah. I'm blaming the handling of the truck, man.
Alright, the second street in. There's a red Jeep. There's usually more here. Is there stuff in it?
2 seconds, I'm taking everything out. This fucking car's in there, I can use it. Nah, spark plugs are gone and the fuel's gone.
At least we know someone's been here anyway.
But I've been taking the spark plugs out of the cars that I've been leaving, so.
Hang on, the doors are open to all these houses, so I'm gonna bounce into one of the houses, see if I can get some ammo.
Yeah, I need a better gun than a fucking shotgun, to be honest.
You not got anything, no?
I've got a shotgun and a Magnum, but they're both crap for range.
Right, well, I have another M16 here, or the AR, I'll give you. This is usually one of the best spots too for getting fucking health kits too. It looks like they've fixed it all. Yeah, I think some dickhead's been here and wiped out all the stuff.
Another red jeep over here. Yeah, all I can see is like pistols.
I'll see if the guy oh, the stuff's in it. For the red jeep. Is that you? Yeah.
Yeah, that's me. So he might not have been over this way then.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Although all the doors are open. Some shotgun shells here, but that's not what I want.
Right, where are you? Well, I'll give you this gun.
2 seconds, just come out to the main street. Fuck's sake. Finding absolutely nothing apart from shotguns and pistols.
So many fucking. Have you got the Tam military backpack, yeah?
No, I've only got a blue one.
Alright, I've got one here. Right. Did I give you ammo with that gun?
No.
What the fuck? Why is it saying I've only got 90 bullets?
Unless. With, no, I can't see anything.
Is there any drop there?
Yeah.
Right. Well, I have 65 left. I've got split
one bullet left. I've got 30 bullets.
Well, there is another 16.
Right,
that means
cool.
I have. Oh, hold on, actually, that makes no fucking sense.
I've got 46. That's fine, because the gas is coming in, mate. We need to leave.
Oops. Didn't mean to shoot there. Right, where are we going?
I don't know, the gas is.
Cranberry.
Cranberry, yeah.
So we can go south to the road. I've got a triangle up here. I've never ever go in there.
think I've been in there myself, actually. I've been in there in the main game when you're desperately trying to find something, but not in Battle Royale. Oh, that's new. Well, military.
Yeah, they added, I think they've added a few military compounds. Your altitude.
Yep.
I think he's on the roof.
It's hit me. Fuck. It's hit me. Moderate bleeding.
Get up here and then you can fucking heal.
Start blade on, just get my health back up.
Alright, we're there. We'll see where this gas goes first and then we'll make a move. Come on, gas. I need the one button to turn the car off.
Okay.
There we go.
21 remain. Car's sliding because it's on the curb.
I'm just thinking. Is that one of them fires that light? When someone's close to it?
I think it is. Don't know. Possibly. So there'll be probably someone camping in the buildings.
Yeah, because I was just sitting thinking, what the fuck, stop turning, you cunt? I was just thinking in case it was either us or someone else is fucking activating that.
Yeah.
Just keep an eye just in case it is someone else. Can't get that tune out of my head.
It's gonna be stuck in my head now.
Come on, Goss, hurry up and fucking come in. I go around Ruby Lake again. Or if it's the same as before, it'll probably cover a wee bit of Misty Dam. Remember that place I used to head?
The caravan? Oh, yeah, the little caravan.
Yeah, but they've completely removed that now.
Are they?
Yeah. Because they put that new dam in, they removed it all.
So when you need to get out the gas, it comes in so fast and you struggle to get out of it. When you're just waiting for it to come in and you're in a safe zone, it just seems to take forever. We're just safe. Go across the bridge, across Ruby Lake, and that's more or less the middle of the circle.
Was it that where we think it is? Aye.
It's always that choice now, eh? Do you go across now or do you wait until you to go last?
I know. Wait till everyone else is coming or get over first and get fucking your footing and then wait for everyone else to come over.
You just didn't know how it's gonna work, eh? Because most of the time you play it, we go over last and it works out quite well. But that time me, you and Frank played, and we were at the top of the hill just shooting down at people because we got to the it was at the top of the hill.
Yep.
And then we had the fist fight. I think Frank won, didn't he, or was it you?
Yeah, he fuck won. I think he won that one. Yeah, he did, because I won a different one on a hill.
Fucking hell, no one's died in ages.
Every fucker must be hidden, eh?
It's the problem when the safe zones in the towns, they just sit and camp in buildings, eh? At least in the open, they have to hide in a bush or a tree, so there's a chance of someone seeing them, killing them.
Yeah. I'm getting to see the fuck where we're going here.
Mm-hmm. Fuck you, Chris. Fuck you. This is how you win. You're the bitch for going away in the first place. You're saying we're pussies and that these tactics are bitchy.
I can't go nowhere. We're inside the circle.
To be fair, we're sitting in the middle of fucking Cranberry. It's not as if we're hiding in a fucking building or something like that. We're sitting in plain sight in the middle of Cranberry.
Oh. Must be across the bridge. Oh, for fuck's sake, we're still inside it, mate.
Are
we? We're still inside it.
So we are. Yeah, there's a second fire's just started. I see him. He's coming towards us to the right. I think he's heading for the bridge. Shit. There might be two of them.
As well. He's in the farm?
Yeah, there's two of them. There is two of them. One's in the building, one's at the main road.
Is someone shooting at them?
Not that enough. I don't hear any shots.
I'll go try and kill him.
Be as well too. Why are they gone across the bridge?
No, they didn't go across the bridge. No, they're behind you. Just keep driving.
Oh shit, car up ahead.
Yeah. If we get... Oh fuck.
Fucking hell.
Oh shit. Oh, I killed one, the lone got me. Air's killed two.
Ah.
fuck. Came across a car. Yeah, we should have. Came across a car with three guys in it, they all just jumped out and shredded me with ARs.
Yeah, we had the two guys on the bridge, and then the green truck in front of us, and then another guy appeared at the end of the bridge, so I jumped out and killed him. But when I went to get his body, I got shot in the back. So it must have been someone else, one of his teammates, close by.
There was a lot of people there. They all just... didn't they see anyone for ages, and then as soon as we made it, went to go and kill those two guys, everyone just came out the fucking woodwork.
We could have probably get down to the final fucking top five, but we probably would have ended up having to sit there for about another fucking 10 minutes.
It does get fucking boring. I made it to the final 10.
I need the one place I was there.
I think it was 16, 17.
I'm gonna go and get some food.
Yeah, I was just thinking to say I'm gonna make a steak pie, so.
Steak pie?
Fucking can't beat a steak pie, man.
This time of night making a steak pie.
It's basically there already, I just need to shove it in the oven.
Right, I'll be back on.
I'll be back on in a bit as well.
Radio will.
Cool, speak to you later.